I'm not worried about anything other than encouraging her to come.
It's unreasonable to force her hand without doing the appropriate investigation.
We're never going to prove this or disprove it, so why delay this any further?
In sex offense cases, it's never just he said, she said. Somebody else knows something.
Without the benefit of witnesses being able to testify, it's a sham hearing.
He is such an outstanding man. Very hard for me to imagine that anything happened.
She has been deflecting death threats and trying to care for her family.
Women across this nation should be outraged at what these white men senators are doing to this woman.
This is New Day with Allison Camerata and John Berman.